Endodontic treatment step-back technique is also known as telescopic canal preparation or serial root canal preparation. Step-back technique emphasizes keeping the apical preparation small and producing gradual taper coronally. This technique was first described in 1960 by Maloney. Basically, this technique involves the canal preparation into two phases. Phase 1 involves the preparation of the apical construction, and phase 2 involves the preparation of the remaining canal. Phase 1. Evaluate the curious tooth before initiating the endodontic treatment. Prepare the access cavity and locate the canal orifices. Establish the working length of the tooth using the pathfinder. The working length is the distance between the reference point coronally and the anatomic apex. Two ways to determine the working length. First, by x-ray that taken while the file is inserted in the canal. In this situation, the apical foramen is usually found 0.5 to 1 mm shorter from the radiographic apex, so we need to decrease the length. Second, by electronic apex locators. They're designed to determine the canal length by giving the reading when the file is at the apical foramen. First, lubricate the instrument for using in the apical area by EDTA or other lubricant. Now, insert the first key file into the canal with considering the work length with a gentle clockwise and anticlockwise rotation of the file with the minimal apical pressure is given. Remove the instrument or irrigate the canal. Place the next larger size file to the working length in the seminal minor and again irrigate the canal. Don't forget to recapitulate the canal with the previous seminal number of each file. This breaks up the apical debris, which are washed away with the irrigate. Repeat the process until size 25 or 30 each file that reaches the working length. That will be the master file or recapitulate between the files by plating into the working length. Phase 2. Place the next file in the series to a length 1 mm shorter of the working length. Remove it, irrigate, recapitulate. Repeat the same procedure with successively large files at 1 mm more shorter from the previous used file. Finally, refining of root canal is done by master apical file with the push-pull strokes to achieve a smooth taper from the root canal. Thank you for watching.